pressure. Working every day just to be the next stop. Do you know how many told me I would never? Now I'm here reading apology letters, man, it's funny how the game goes. Seen a couple niggas fall off, I stayed on. So many times I told them I'ma be the main on. And while they were busy trying to save hoes, went from the kid they thought it was the next kid that they do. I made them eat dust. Jesus, how I turn them to believe us. Same ones that didn't want to believe us. See us and run up on some ass-ies, bruh. They bow at my feet, praying I give them a chance to speak. But I'm as deaf to the BS as much as I am blind to it like I'm a V.
Screw your apology. Screw your apology. Screw your apology. Screw your apology.
I just know better than to play cool. Overlooked, I was treated like a damn fool. Now they calling me the leader of the new school. These dudes can't touch this, thrust it. Told them they should've trusted. How about this, how I got them disgusted. But my wins, and they acting like they fucked with. The kid is busted. Shit, tell them keep up. Matter of fact, tell them speak up. Funny, I'm not even in my peak, but every single one of them are doubting me to sink dust. I'ma read on my own, tell them to leave me alone, it's great. I came and I did everything that they said I wouldn't do. I'm all in their face like,
screw your apology. Screw your apology. Screw your apology. Screw your apology.